Roost, come in. Things went to shit. We took refuge inside a castle, but I've just been separated from Baby Eagle.
Say, you.
Roost, you're breaking up. Do you read me?
Number one? Chopper.
Damn it. So much for that.
Having a rough day, stranger. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Suit yourself. Welcome. Ruby's all rubbish, you mate. Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice. Don't worry. I offer repair services as well. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. Oh, it's a thing of beauty, isn't it? See how that feels, mate? Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Easy work. Anything else I can help you with? What you see is what I've got. We've been saving that one. Come back anytime.
This is messed up.
Thank you.
You can stop right there, Leon. Wouldn't make me use this, would you?
Well, after 6 years, that is one hell of a greeting, Ada.
You don't seem surprised. Interesting.
Try using knives next time. Better for close encounters.
Not a bad move. Very smooth.
So who are you working for this time?
Oh, Leon. You know I don't work in town. Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what. You walk away now, and who knows? Maybe you'll live to meet me again. And then I might get you that greeting you were looking for.
You think I'm gonna give up that easy?
Right. How about we continue this discussion another time?
Last person I thought I'd run to here.
should do it.
All right. Need to find Ashley.
Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Your valuables won't do you much good, thank you. Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Your weapon, there you are. Good as new. Give that the care it deserves, mate. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Anything else I can help? Don't get yourself killed now.
She said meeting you once was enough.
How convenient, as I was growing tired of the modern touch. And a bleeding came about, and froze the last
passion. All right. You were expecting me.
Coming.
good.
Thank you. All right. Open for traffic.
Sorry, I've had my fill of you guys. Ashley, where are you?
She must have been terrifying. I know.
You too?
It's okay to be afraid, you know. But you can't run. You gotta keep moving forward. We will beat this. Together. You can. Just give me a heads up before you stab me next time, okay?
Leon, thanks.